Welcome back, everybody. Go Crest Valley, Farming Simulator 17. Here at Mr. Blue Farms. Trying to grow my farm a little bit bigger, folks. I got another one of these little rinky-dink things. I'm going to take it up here to the pigs. And see if it helps keep them clean, because it is... Oh, folks, look at that. It's bad. It is bad. Okay, I'm going to drop it off right here. Got a charger for it on the other side of the barn over there. Yeah, let's see here. How do I get this thing to close? There we go. Got the beacon turned on. See if we get right in the middle of this stuff here instead of being good. Oh yeah. That's my hard worker right there. Uh-oh. Oh man, don't tell me it's because this is going to go that far. They're doing pretty good. I hired a worker. Put it right here. Let's see here. Is there a way to set a distance on this thing? I have no idea what that does. Where's that little arm at? I don't know. See, it's got that thing there, folks. Maybe I set the distance. Don't know. That just opens the lid. Alright, let's just go ahead and hire him. See what he does now. Pretty much the same thing. Yeah, it'd be better than nothing, folks, I guess. Yeah, it's way sippy. Don't know. Anyway. Yeah, I brought the wrong tractor down here, folks. I really did. Don't know what I was thinking. Really don't know. Whoa. What? You don't hook up? Oh, man. That sucks. Alright. I need to leave one of these trailers down here for the straw. Okay, I guess this thing ain't gonna hook up to nothing. Don't know what this is about. Folks, I made a boo-boo on the other episode here. I started plowing the field, planting. And, forgot the weed. Forgot to weed it, folks. I'm gonna do half and half. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay. We're only gonna be able to do from here to the over there, which still is better than nothing. Nah, don't do that to me. 'Kay. I guess I'm gonna have to drive this thing. Don't know why it's like that. But I do have a solution. Folks, LB, right B, and up. But you have to have it on cruise control set already. You see, I got cruise set. Alright, now I'm going to see if it'll hire a worker. Come on now. This is killing me. This is killing me, folks. I don't have time for this. Go to your soul. Alright, well, it's shown us. Doing the same thing the planner is. I don't know. Let me, do a couple rounds here real quick. Hate to do this, folks. Kind of like cheating in a way, but you gotta do what you gotta do, you know? I just wonder if I get it over here, it'd work back that way. Nope, ain't gonna do it that way here. I guess it's gonna give this whole thing a fertilization. Okay. It won't do it where it's been that way, so. Kind of cycle through here. Got that truck loader with last of the week. He's keeping it clean. That's keeping it that clean. Track tractor's there. This guy's done stopped. I don't know why he's stopping. Having troubles with this field. I should have kept on rolling. I had to stop about halfway through, folks, because the the bales. Having problems with the bales, and yeah. Okay, that's looking the same, so. Let's see what the fertilization map looks like. Okay. He's doing a second one, folks. Let's zoom in down here. See where the plant is going. Look it up. Let's see. I guess we need to get back in front of the planter. And get busy. But all we're just going to have to do it manually because I hire a worker and he don't want to work. Now it could be because the plow is on the front there. Not the plow, I'm sorry. the forks. You might not like the forks, so just gonna have to excuse me here for a second. Going right in fast mode, folks. I really had a couple of things I need to do this episode. Like, really, before it rains, because I don't want our seed to get wet. Really and truly don't know why this is like this. Folks, I did fertilize the sugar beets over there for that farmer. Oh. And done a couple missions on the other field over, well, I think it's 30. So, yeah, trying to get everything situated here. The bales that I got off there will not go in the hayloft, so I don't know what I'm going to do there. Alright. But, yeah, those two fields in front of me there, number 29 and 30, I believe. Let's see. Trying to think what I've done. I can't even remember. Whoa. Alright, he should stop. Yep, he completed the assignment. Good. If I didn't have to do this, I'd be alright. I do have a solution, but I don't know if I want to do it or not. We can hook our fastest tractor up to it, but then again, you know, I just don't know, folks. I know one thing we can do. I really need to try it, see if it'll work. Alright, Mister, we're going to fold you up. I think we're done with you. Everything else has been piled. Need a pressure washer down here badly. Where's the... There we go. Alright, folks. I'm gonna... I think I done tried this. I'm gonna run over here. Okay. Still can't do that. It's our last field here anyway, so whatever happens, happens. Just have to deal with it. At least we're getting a second one halfway across. Alright. You set the cruise control, which, you know, you maxed out at 32, but he's only going to do 7 because he's on cruise. Don't hire him. Don't hire him. Just set the cruise. LB, right B, and up on the left stick, and just hold it, and eventually it'll pick up the speed. And folks, you better be straight, because if you veer off or try to turn this a little, it's going to get haywire on you. When you get to the end like that, you can just push the pickup, turn around, whoa. See, it gets a little bonkers. I'm going to raise my forks up. Shouldn't matter. Alright, here we go. wish I didn't have this problem to deal with. You know, we got to keep the planter going now. That's your number one priority. So, as soon as we get done with this little round right here, folks, we'll be ready to do something else. So much stuff to do. I'm done with the picker-upper on the hay bale, so I guess I need to go return it real quick. And then, I guess, whoa, see how it gets, folks? Whoa. Yeah, see that terrible accident there? That's, wasn't me, folks. That's this. One of them was starting to bounce a little bit, and then next thing I know, bloom. Alright, we are done. We are done, done, done. Whoa, Mr. Weeder. Let's see. I don't know. I guess I'm going to go ahead and put this right here for right now. No idea what other than that. First growth, we can do a little bit more. Let's check out our fertilization now. Alright. When the planter gets done, he's going to go to 26, 22, 23, 24, and all the rest of the way up, folks. Got a lot of planting to do. Alright, we're going to I got to find out where our trailer's at. Robot doing pretty good right there. We just need another one, folks. Where is that trailer? I'm looking for the flat one, folks. Don't see it nowhere. I think it's right over there. Okay. What we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and sell this stuff real quick, folks. We got wheat. Folks, the highest place I see it is Mary. Bakerfield Mill is going up. That's, we have to put it back on the train. Now, I don't really want to fast forward time right now because, well, see? Oh, we're going to go get the trailer. And this thing's slow. Very slow. See, folks, you did like it right there, and then see it tries, but as fast as I go, it won't go no faster. But all right, I'll meet you at the sheep's. Be right back. All right, folks, I'm back. We don't have one here, but I hate go spending more money. We gotta get that hay, we got to get that straw into that hayloft or straw loft, whatever you want to call it. only other thing that pops in my head is the straw blower. Come up here, we're going to tell him what we want. And get some animals. But this gentleman right here, one bales. This machine takes straw bales and then uses them to cover the ground. A cow stable with straw. Okay, and it's two bales. Okay, that's the miniature one. This is one we want right here. That right there. We're going to lease it, folks. Because we don't need it. We're just going to have to hurry up and use it. And I hope like heck this thing will carry it. I forgot the bigger tractors won't hook up to these smaller equipment. Alright. We got to keep an eye on the things we got leased out. I think right now we only got two things. So, I'm going to go up here, get next to the hayloft, do the manual engine start thing so it'll stay running. And hopefully, I can keep taking the forklift tractor and just shoveling them in there. Going to consume some time, so. Sorry, but we got to get it done, right? I just hope this works. Ah. Mess up a perfectly good tractor. Okay. Let's see here. 380 on Maple Field. Okay. We're fixing that due time 5 times. And we're going to go down to that. Okay. Stop engine. Nope. We just want to. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god, my eyeballs hit you, folks. Seriously. Where's our cow tractor? Oh man, really? Yeah, it's still better than nothing. Oh, it would be way over here. Stop ending. No, that's the only thing I hate about that. Only thing I hate about it. I thought he's done. I'm like, what? Alright. Dang, that thing would be in the way. Guess we need to go over here. Try to get a couple. Really don't know how many. It says 2, but I know you hold a whole lot more than that. Not bad for not really you can see. Oh, I spoke too soon. Gotta zoom in a little bit more, folks. One thing about that, it don't count. Oh, man. I need that other one that carries 2 is what I need. Oh, man. We gotta do something here. This is gonna take a long time doing this like this. But we're gonna try it first, see if it works. If it works, good. If not, we'll load it on the trailer over. so. I don't want to open the door. I load here. There it goes, folks. It's going up. Yay! It worked. Okay, we're going to fill this thing up first. We got to move that trailer somehow or another. Come on. Alright, yeah, there you go. Photo, because I don't want to use you no more. Not really. Alright, I know this probably gonna hurt me more than anything, but we're gonna block traffic. And we're gonna see if we can carry more than this one at a time. Alright, got two. If nothing goes wrong. Need to turn our beacons on. Go ahead and get our lights on. We don't want nobody to run over us, folks. I probably need to check that planner. Right, folks, we got two. Dang, almost got the controller. No, you stay in there. Alright, let's go unload. Let's see what we got. Alright, this shows one bale. What the hell does it? Unload. Well, that's going in. And unload. It does one bale at a time, so hey, that'll work, won't it? Okay, dokie, we need, I guess 100,000? I really don't know, folks. Let's see, let me, it's getting foggy. What's wrong with our tractor? Why did he quit playing is what I want to know. Okay. We want to get these up off the ground first, folks, because, well, all of them's on the ground, but you know what I mean. Get these crazy ones here. The others will be very easy to handle and get off. See if I can get three. Oh, horses, please. Whoa! Okie dokie. You want to be that way? Well, crap. Let's go up to the second one. Folks, all this here is glitching, so we'll be lucky. Oh, man. So much for a tree job. We did get approved for that, folks. I totally forgot about it. So, state representative said as soon as we get done planting, we can start on those trees. And yes, folks, he will pay for everything. So, don't know how that's going to work out, but we'll see. Oh, I hope it works better than this thing. Ah, there we go. I need somehow or another doing this a little bit quicker. Oh, man, it's raining. Let's take the prices real quick. $3.92 at Maple Field Mill. Let's go ahead and drop these back in, folks. Our grain's gonna get run. They're gonna auto start. I think we're gonna load these back on the train. Yeah, we're going to have to run these babies back through the dryer. I hope we don't get no dot on it. Being out in the rain. Oh, come on. Wish we could dump two at a time. Folks, this is pretty much a waste of time, but I should know better than load these in the streets in the rain. Well, you make decisions in your life and you have to live with them. You know, I was going to go to Mary's farm. She was our highest at the time. And right now, she's still the highest, but she's dropping her prices. This train, we can dump it all at one time, folks. So it would be better. All right. All we got to do now is get the semi. We're just going to park this guy over to the side. Yeah, hop in our semi. I keep forgetting about the auto start. Oh. Well, heck, it might be just better to do it like this. That's check myself before I wreck myself. I was fixing to say that's some good driving right there, but not quite. Alright, since it's raining, and since we want prices to go up, let's watch the prices go up. $400. That's better than Miss Mary's right there. $402. Let's see. Let's get this semi out of the way. Close that cover so I won't get no rain in there. We got to fill this train up. Start the 408. Oh, yeah, folks. Let's see here. I guess we're going to do that next one right there. Stop. Wheat. Yes. Go to our prices while we're filling. 416, folks. 417. We're right on the highest speed there is, which that's not good. Train's still filling. If you look over to the left, you'll see the train filling. 46,000 so far. Should be about 150,000, I think. Alright, we're going to have to stop time because 418 looks like it's going to be the highest price. Let it go just a little bit longer. Yeah, folks, that's going to be probably about the highest price. I don't want to go down that. Oops. Slow time down. I don't want to go down that at all. We get the most money we can for it. 418, folks. 90,000 is what we have. right back up. Oh, no, no, no. Ooh, stop, 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 stop. We got more than that, folks. We got more than 90,000. We got 91,000 left. All right, well, that's fiddling. Unload. Yeah, that's probably what it's going to do, folks. Go to 100,000. Yeah, our crops grow. Ooh. We got some fertilization going there, folks. We're going to lose some steps. So say, I started you. We also lost some prices on our rental. Try to drop that in there straight. There we go. We are getting, well, crap. Where's our truck at? We definitely need one more here, folks. $181,000. Well, I don't know if that's full or not. We're going to ease on down here a little bit. And since we got to jump in that truck all the time, wheat is empty, folks. Wheat is empty. It'll stop its train. It won't stop when it's in that menu. Let's check one more thing out. We got room for some more maple field meal. 334. Full two at Mary's Farm. Folks, let's go ahead and carry some barley over here too while we're at it, okay? Yeah, we got 100,000, so. We could carry soybeans and then got soybeans and canola. Let's look at it one more time, folks. I'm sorry. Maple field meal. Canola is 587. Ooh. Goldcrest 761. Okay, soybeans, $6.94, Mary's Farm, $8.22. All right, I guess which is the one thing we're going to take? Yeah, let's go ahead and take soybeans. We only got a little bit of them. That way we'll get, trying to get all the crops out and get some stuff sold, because we got to do, okay, it won't let me dump no more, so, all right. Let's see here for a second, folks. All right, let's see. Had to put the headsets on, folks. Got to blow the horn. Got to blow that horn, huh? Oops. Here we go. We'll do it right this time. Thank you. Can't get it to go soft, though. Oh, hold right B and A down, folks. And then do it just, oh, I got to break, got to break, got to break, got to break. Let it coast a little bit. All right, right there on it. Let's see here. Unload here. Watch that money go up, folks. Watch that money go up. 38,441. Alright, there's our beans. Alright, we got a little bit left and back here. Alright, folks, we're empty. 113,000, so that'd be 313. Alright, well, we're gliding here. Folks, we got to get this while we got a chance. 350. I have a feeling we're going to have to go with this dude. I hate so, but. Oh, maybe I can do some odd jobs. Man, we're still rolling. Alright, gotta check the bank. Yeah, our loan's paid off, so we're 313,000 folks. Tell you what, we're gonna do some missions. Try to get that up there. And I wanna get that New Holland. And then again, we need to choose our money wisely. Well, we don't get the New Holland. I don't think we can use the other thing there. Okay, there we go. First hopper. Good. Unload straw. It's a pretty black day, folks. We need another tractor. This guy's got to get planting. And I forgot we blocked the road. All right, most of our equipment down here on this side of the farm. Oh, dang. Just had to do that, didn't I? All right, folks. Everything else should be where we just plant. And then at the first stage, we use the weeder. All right. We need another tractor. Let's see here. I'm going to sell some more crops. One thing we've got in here is corn. Okay, we're going to leave the corn there because we're going to need it for a piece. I think we got a little bit more to sell, folks. The only thing about being over here, I kind of hate it over here in a way. In a way, I don't. It's a lot more storage, but you just have to be under. You gotta be under one of these pipes here before you can see it. Alright, soybeans, corn, potatoes. We got canola and barley. Okay, canola and barley. Dura canola, 763. Oh, no, we got 940. Oh, folks, check out. Maplefield meal is 940. We gotta load that up. What am I looking at? I'm looking at sunflowers. It's canola in it. 685, 698. Pacific grain is 761. That is the highest. So we're going Pacific grain, folks, for canola. Yeah. We don't have very much, but gotta do what we gotta do. While we're doing that, we gotta clean these up real quick. One thing about it, folks, they all mixed rations. That's good. God, they are messy. Okay. I gotta pull him up out of the way a little bit. Why is it going out so far? Okay, well, whatever suits his bubble. Oops, there we go. That's a canola and barley. Okay, yeah. Next one's going to be barley. Well, I guess it's going to be Mary's Farm. Yeah, both barley is Mary's Farm, and that's one we got a lot of. Too bad the train don't go by there. It's a long drive, folks. Long drive. Alright, one more tray to go. Now we'll probably, oh, really? 1,000? Wasn't worth it. Alright, we got 100,000 of barley left, folks. Where's we going? What we got? We got canola. Go Crest Pacific Grains, where we're going, folks. Yes, that's right. Yeah. All right. I don't think the easiest way to get there. Cut through the farm. What it looks like. Well, we got our light speaking zone. Oh, this tractor don't like it. Don't like it, folks. Oh, it's a load. Come on, putt-putt. I know you can do it. I think I can. Choo-choo-choo-choo. I think I can. What am I doing? This feels like planted yet. We're going to go straight yonder way. Folks, I can't believe we're on episode 38. We're 12 episodes away from being 50. Got a lot of ground. Still got a lot of ground to go. We're just going to have to manage our crops and stuff a little better. But after this corn, and don't ever hold it to me, folks, because I'm subject to change my mind anytime. But, you know, top half of the corn's going to be for the pigs, bottom half's going to be for the cows. Might sell some in between, don't know. But after that, I think we're going to plant nothing but soybeans. That's the way it is off, bro. If I go right there, I should dump both of them. That was bigger. Watch, you won't let me dump it and I have to back up. Ain't that something? Should be able to dump both of them. Folks, that's where you can fill up water. Need the water trailer. Get back off in there. Just don't get stuck. Dang it. What'd that price drop down to? $6.70. Too bad of a drop. We got quite a bit of money there. Got quite a bit of money. Folks, let's see here. Let's see what kind of mission this is. Oh, it's planned. Yeah, we'll pass. He's still doing good. Alright, back to the silo we go. They got the Black Beauty tractor. Get two more trailers and hook it to that. That'll get us going where we need to go. Oh man, I'm missing the road. Yeah, we're fixing ahead of time here, folks, so. Everything looks good. As we say, yeah, we're fixing our hour mark here, so we need to start getting off here. I guess what I'm going to do is do some missions off screen, try to get some money built up, and go ahead and get all the planting done. And I think that should be it. We'll get the planting done. We'll finish selling all this stuff. Get some missions done. And we'll probably catch you back somewhere in line of doing that other job. I don't know for sure. I have to talk to the state representative on that, right? Barley. Make a circle around real slow here. Barley's the only thing we got left, folks. 100,000 of it. Let's check them out. 402 at Mary's Farm. I think I'm going to wait around a little bit. Keep an eye on that. And we're just going to do a few things off screen here, folks. A couple missions and stuff. I think our cows are good. Go check out our animals real quick. Ooh, cows are going to need grass. Okay, that's no biggie. No biggie at all. Almost got a bale, folks. Half a pallet of wool there. Pig's going to be needing fed soon, so I'm going to take care of some of that stuff off screen. Like I said, folks, just going to keep planting. Oh, we got all three in that one there, folks. I got to get start fertilizing. Yep. I think since they're tall, I'm going to try the weeder first. Let's see. We're going to take this tractor here and take the wrong way, looks like. I thought there was a river there. I guess it's right there. We're going to take this guy down, grab the weeder, and try that. And we're going to get off here, folks. It's been an hour, so. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting me. And like from now on, the first 5 minutes of the beginning of this video, or there'll be the fan funding. So, if you want to support me, be the best way. I was hoping somebody send me at least a dollar or two so I can see if it works. But anyway, folks, oh man, there's another bale right there. It's breaking there. That's odd, folks. That's very odd. But I'm gonna let it do its thing there. That's a lot of equipment right there. Oop. All right, folks, I'm gonna get off here. That like button, share, subscribe, all the nine lords. Y'all have a blessed day. And this is Mr. Blue Farms in the country of Sonoka. I think I said that right. But anyway, Farming Simulator 17, folks, been a good game. We'll see y'all on the next episode, all right? Later. Bye.